Said not to worry, they would go out and find cars that best suited our driving talents.
And I'm assuming because it's an oval, there'll be American sorts of Corvettes, Mustangs perhaps.
It's Mustang cars.
Yeah, V8s.
Exactly.
As you can tell, we're very excited to see what we've got, so let's waste no more time. Let's bring them out and have a look.
Their Reliant Robins on the upside, they only have 850cc engines, so they're not very fast. On the downside, they only have three wheels, which makes them incredibly dangerous.
Some of their novels were very popular in the 70s.
My one, the packs were very popular in the
70s. 50s? It's an endurance race.
You've got comfortable seats, ladies and gentlemen. This may take a while.
Okay, in 3, 2, oh, James, jump the start. Every time.
No, well, you're a motorcyclist, you wouldn't, you're not very bright.
Oh, yeah.
All you have to do, though, for now, is stand there and watch this. He's now going to do exactly the same thing again, okay? Only this time, you're going to be in the cage winning!
Yes,
come on, up the ladder of death.
Really? Yes. I'm just standing in there. Do I get a helmet?
Oh, trust me, if this goes wrong, a helmet will make no difference. But yes, no, honestly, Hammond, seriously, relax. Because he does do this with his girlfriend all the time. And she was going to come and reassure you, but the wheelchair access isn't very good here, so...
I can smell booze on him.
Yes, he's French.
Is he?
Yes.
Is he? Yes. Oh, he's not really going to do this.
Yes, he is.
In here?
Yes. Are we ready to say goodbye to Richard Hammond?
No!
Yeah!
Another motorcycle in there with you. Let's bring him out. Come on, other Frenchman.
Right, so they're going to go around at the same time.
Yes. Do please give him a warm welcome because he's coming around.
And
they are only French.
That's a good point. Was that what?
There's 60 million of them.
Well, that's
so I'm not sure this is going to work, but it is good value.
can of scrap. We've been to buy